Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Sonu Model Makers, Noida, India. Today I am showing you a very interesting model of green building concept. Friends, the green building concept is a very large chapter, very big chapter. So please don't think that this model describes you the complete process of green building. This is a very this model is showing very few things of green building concept. If you search for green building concept, then this is a very big chapter and there are a lot of things in a green building, but we are showing you very few things. Please wait, I am showing you. Friends, what are the features of green building? Green building is a building which is by name, if you focus on the name, then it looks like it is a green building. The color of the building is green. No, not at all. The green building means which is environment friendly, which is resource friendly, and which can fulfill the concept of sustainable development. That is carbon emission, use of natural resources. You can see the windows are very big in the size. In this building, the windows are very big in the size, and so that the sunlight will enter in the room. These buildings are designed in such a manner so that you can get more light, more water, and more natural resources. More water means this one is rainwater harvesting. These buildings are capable of, these buildings can store rainwater in the underground area. This is a rainwater harvesting tank. Or you can use underground rainwater system, so that whenever you need the water, you can take it from the underground resources. These are piezoelectric sensors. When you press this, then the LEDs will glow. Now, friends, these piezo sensors are not very professional piezo sensors. Actually, these are very low power piezo sensors. If you want to generate more electricity, then you need to take big large size of large diameter of piezo sensors. Friends, the green building may also contain some green area like this rooftop. And solar panels. And this one is the sunlight sensor. Sunlight sensor means the lights will automatically go off when sun rises. I am showing you, please wait. Friends, these lights are switched on. Now, I am taking this torch as a sun. Now, when the sunlight falls on this sensor, when the sunlight falls on these sensors, these LEDs will switch off automatically. Now, friends, this is only a one kind of sensor. You can use multi kind of sensors in the green building. One of the sensor is known as motion sensor. When someone come in the corridor, the lights will automatically goes on. Friends, green building also have a FAR, floor area ratio, that is free area ratio, or you can say the green area ratio. You need to maintain the green area along with built up area. This is built up area and this is green area. You need to maintain good quantity of green area so that you can breathe easily. If we make lot of buildings in our city and make a jungle of buildings, then it is most probably we will stuck in the carbon footprint, and we cannot generate good quantity of oxygen. That's why green buildings also have good quality of green area, that is the maximum green area, so that you can be healthy and you can get more oxygen from the surroundings. Friends, green buildings can also generate electricity from the transformers and from the generators, and they can run the air conditioners through these electronic gadgets inside the building. This is a dummy. This is not original. Please note, this is a dummy generator. This is generating electricity in the building and maintaining the air conditioning, that is the air cool air flow in the building. Friends, this is a very big subject. This is not a very little subject I am telling you. Please search for how to make air conditioners from electronic generators, electronic gadgets, and from the kitchen heat. This is a very big subject, so that's why I don't want to go for that. The model is presently showing only few things about the green building, and so that you can know what is the green building exactly means. Friends, there are a lot of things are missing in this model, like how to save water in the kitchen. That this model is very small size, that's why I don't have the space to show all the things in this model. Okay friends, if you have any question, any query, if you want to know more about what is the green building, and if you want to discuss any question about green building, please write down in the comment box. Friends, we are a professional model makers. If you want to purchase models from us, please contact me on 9818479606. This is Sonu Model Makers, Noida. We generally make models in India and UAE, sometime Canada and UK. Thank you friends. Have a nice day. If you think this video is useful for you, please press the like button. And if you want to see more updates, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you friends.